I'm from Ljubljana, Slovenia. I'm 22 years old. I play central defender position. I used to play right back, but I'm most comfortable in the center. I like to think so that I'm fast, good pace, good jump, maybe good technique, because I like to play with the ball. I don't like just kicking it out. Yeah, we are down 2-0, so then a few guys went in, including me. I mean, we just changed the formation. The point was to bring the ball faster to the center forwards and just to attack and turn around the game. And the guys show incredible character, big heart, and change the game around. When I take the header, I was falling with my back to the goal, so I didn't see it going. Then the crazy reaction of everyone, a good club, only good things to say about it, but this is on bigger, higher level. I didn't expect so nice guys, everyone from the staff, to players. Just, I think for the foreigner like me, myself, it's just a big family here.